mostly dry weekend ahead. I'm meteorologist Joe Martucci. Let's take a look at our outdoor dining forecast for your weekend. Overall, looking good, though I will say Saturday should be the best day of the weekend here. We're looking with temperatures in the 60s during this time. It's okay to be out even without the jacket here. And this is all because this guy, this high pressure, will be staying around not only for our Friday, but into the weekend as well. But for our Friday, we do have these southerly winds blowing around the high pressure system as we go into the afternoon hours. Winds will be from the north and the north and west as we go into the morning. Still, it's not a cold morning. Temperatures rising up very quickly here into the 60s everywhere with plenty of sunshine to go around. We'll keep that sunshine into the afternoon. It'll just mix with a few fair weather clouds, typical for this time of the year. Temperatures will be in the low 70s on the mainland, upper 60s at the shore. Winds staying under 10 miles an hour. And that's good news, because if we had the winds blowing on Friday, we'd have a critical risk for wildfire spread, a very dangerous risk for wildfire spread. Rather, we'll call it an enhanced risk, slightly above the usual here, because humidity will be low and our fine fuels on the ground, your grasses, your shrubs, et cetera, dried leaves are very dry and can ignite very easily. Otherwise, if you're doing anything else outside, it's looking fantastic here because of all the dry weather and the mild air. As we make a look at our Friday night, temperatures will be in the low 40s for those of you in Multnomah Township in the mainland. Make your way over to Seattle City and the shore. We'll be in the low 50s. Kicks might be a good place to go to on our Friday night. Just make sure to bring out the light jacket if you're heading down to Seattle City. And of course, you want to put on that big grin as we go over to Sea Isle. Let's take a look at our forecast radar as we go into the weekend. Shower stay to our west for Saturday, making our way into Sunday. We're dry during the morning. There's that high pressure system. We're gonna spark up a few showers, but look where they are, mostly to our north and west. I'll put it in our forecast for the mainland here, but I do believe by and large, it will be a dry Sunday for us. And of course, Saturday will be dry as well. Over at the shore, a little bit cooler, but average highs are in the upper 60s. So this is just about seasonable for mid-May, and low temperatures overnight will be in the mid 50s on both nights. Making our way into early next week, we have a split jet stream. Now the jet stream is the river of air. It separates cold air to the north and warm air to the south, but there are layers to it. This is our polar jet, very cold air, at least for mid-May standards, to the north, and more seasonable air to the south. Here's your subtropical jet. To the south of there, it is soupy and it is hot. To the north of there, again, right in between, staying on the mild side to even warm, especially with that strong mid-May sun. Here's a look at our mainland 7-day forecast. 70s all around as we go through the next 7 days here in South Jersey. Low temperatures will be in the upper 40s on our Friday, rising all the way to the mid-50s as we get into the middle part of next week. Overall, as long as you're not allergic to the pollen, well, we'll have a nice string of nights to leave the windows open, even at the shore too, looking fantastic. Again, it's a little bit cooler just because water temps are around 60, but overall, these are really nice days here in South Jersey as we do wrap up our last couple of weeks of the off season. For the latest in South Jersey weather, you can follow me on social media. Coming up tonight at 6:30, we'll give you a detailed look into that rain. We'll make any tweaks to the timing on Sunday, and we'll have a good look at the week ahead in the region.